Hoe ver het is nu?
Ryan thinks he knows. Ryan thinks he has what it takes. This is gonna be a war. We got a foul, elbow foul on Anthony. He's ready. Top go. Let's go, baby. Let's get it on. All right, square up, gentlemen.
Say one thing about this guy right now, he's a fucking beast.
Yeah! All right, guys, now we got right hand. If you guys think the left hand and matches were good, the right hand and matches are gonna be out of this world. You don't want to miss it. All eyes on the stand.
Come on, man, let's go.
Come on,
man, go!
for these guys. Come on. Remember guys, these are pro arm wrestlers. 90% of the time you are going to go through the strap. Ryan, oh. Come here, buddy. You are now ranked.
Come on, get back in here. Get back.
Yeah, hold on, hold on.
Number one! Left and right! Move!
All right, guys, here we go. So, Ryan, you took left hand and you took right hand. You are now in the presence of the number one ranked in the Texas. Here we go. Ryan, what do you think? How do you feel?
Man, it's unbelievable. I can't even describe how I feel right now. It's unbelievable. I'm at a loss of words right now. It's to go 3-0, I thought for sure he was going to make a comeback. I at least win one. I mean, I guaranteed that he was going to win one this, like, left and right. But just a sweep like that? So bad against me? Come on! You know better!
Alright, let's give it up for Ryan Carter from Houston, Texas. Congratulations, and the winner of $200. $200. Great job.